93.7. Good morning, Gary in Bristol. We're giving away Thomas Rhett tickets every time you turn around again today. Did it yesterday. Going to do it all this morning.
Mm-hmm.
We're even going to be in front of the CenturyLink Center at 4:30 this afternoon to get you signed up to go backstage.
This is big stuff.
And meet Thomas Rhett.
But we've got even more tickets for Thomas Rhett right now. What's your name?
Kaleigh.
Kaleigh, can you sing?
No, but I can try.
All right. You got to sing us a little piece of your favorite Thomas Rhett song.
Okay. Right now?
Yes. No, tomorrow.
Okay, you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Ain't it funny how life changes? You wake up, ain't nothing the same. And life changes. Can't stop it, just hop on the train. And never know what's gonna happen. Make your plans and you hear God laughing.
Way to go! Okay, you can sing the whole song, couldn't you?
Well, I just know that part, so I wasn't
going to
mess up.
Now, what are you doing right now, besides winning on the radio?
I'm sitting in the school parking lot because I'm substituting today.
Huh? So what are we going to be teaching?
Environmental science.
Oh, boy. So your day is progressively going to get a little different than winning on the radio.
Yeah, a little bit.
Well, Kaleigh, congratulations. We got you two tickets for Thomas Rhett. And all you've got to do is tell us who's number one for New Country.
Kiss Country, 93.7, of course.
Okay. Kaleigh got her tickets.
Hey, hey.
Richard Turner got $800 for telling us what.